Hey, what's up, my fellow humans? So, I know I skipped like 3 days, and I know I'm talking about like going on a streak and stuff like that. But it's really clutch time with school right now, so I hope you guys can forgive me. So, today we're playing a game called Home. Your name will only be used for this game. You know, yeah, so we're playing a game called Home. Now, I've seen this game. And I just think it's kind of weird, bizarre, but you know, kind of cool. Microwave. Huh. All right. So, yeah, this game got like a bunch of positive reviews. Home to me is. So do I have to pick one of these? As a child, I was mainly creative, so we're gonna go with that. I wonder what happened. Could you have picked the board? Yeah, you could have. Can you select more than one, actually? You can. I'm not gonna lie, I wasn't really, Alright, well. I was gonna say I wasn't really a books kid, but. I mean, I was active and I was creative. Or at least I tried to be. Not much creativity when you're stealing other people's ideas and stuff like that. Back in the day, like, I used to draw a lot. Where I can embrace anything. Like I was saying, like, I used to draw a lot, and I used to draw, like, these, I used to make a game out of it. It's kind of like my own little card game, in a way, with pieces of paper. And it'll function like Pokemon, in a sense. So it was kind of cool. Oh no, I'm not gonna forget about you. Wait. So majestic, I got a blue scarf. This game is pretty relaxing. It's so tranquil. Good way to start off Monday. You know, I have finals today and stuff like that, so. I hope that, well, I'm gonna start busting out a lot more content now. Like now, no joke, I'm about to really get into my grind. Ooh, that, I like that. That's so cool. Oh, cat. A place where I can collaborate with others meaningfully. Following me. That's so cute. Get away from you. Come on, buddy. A place that I appreciate with a silent and trustful accomplice. My accomplice now. Hey, how you doing? You twerk. Franco! There's no one hiding back here. No one's sad. Whatever. Can I DJ? You gotta let me DJ. Ah! not very loud. Thank you. hope you guys got the main point of it. Because I hope you guys got the main point. I'm sorry, I was trying to work through all that. This video is going to be non-edited. It's going to be all raw, so take it as you will. I'm not professional, and I'm not good with thinking on the fly, but I hope, if anything, I'm being repetitive on telling you to go do something for someone else. Someone who doesn't have the same things you have, someone who doesn't feel the same way you feel and stuff like that, you know? If you're feeling happy, go to someone who's sad and try to make them happy, you know? You never know, like, you can make their day and you could really help them in that sort of way. Anyway, that's all for today's video. Thank you guys so much for watching. I thought this would be a good change of a little bit instead of all the indie horror games and stuff like that, but there is a project coming with that soon that I want to do. I'm doing a 10 subscriber special video. I have to do it. I'm hopefully going to get it done before Christmas, but I'm not sure because the way I want it, it's not really working out. So you can expect it sometime before Christmas or on Christmas. But that's going to be added on to whatever video is going to be planned that day. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Please remember to like, share, and subscribe. And this is Sensei Lex signing off. Adios.